Thomas, Formula E is a very important platform for the manufacturers to put in the street the electric cars. Can you tell why?
Yes, typically these cars are helping the road cars to make progress. The reason for that is that Formula E has it is an electric technology battle, I would say. It is an efficiency race. We need to improve the efficiency of the car. So our goal is to go quicker on a limited period of time with a limited energy available. The goal of a road car is to go further, to increase the range of the car, and in both sides, we want to improve efficiency. So the target is the same. And the kind of technology we are using are very similar. In Formula E, we are pushing the development of electric technology. So the technology we are using now were not existing a few years ago. But the technology we have been using 3 or 4 years ago in season 2, for example, are not quite common because they have been improved a lot by Formula E. And they will be soon available for road cars, or at least sooner than if Formula E would not have existed. A very good example of that on road cars, on the road cars we have on the road today, battery voltage is around 400 volts. On the generation 1 car, the battery voltage was around 700 volts. On that car, the battery voltage is 900 volts. The direct effect of the voltage of the battery is the efficiency of the powertrain on the range of the car. In the coming years, you will see on road cars around 600 volts battery, which will improve massively the range of the car. And this has been accelerated by the fact that a lot of components working at 600 or 700 volts have been developed for Formula E. So that's a good example of why Formula E is helping the road cars to do quick progress.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Thank you.